Hello, Laser fans. To make it work together in any app compatible with Ableton Link, make sure the connection is enabled in settings. Change BPM source to Ableton Link. Then you can see that BPM also changed, and you can adjust your settings. Above, choose how long animation will play, for example, every 4 beats. Here's the result. Thank you for watching and see you in next video.